last, last. Now everybody go to breakfast.
Shayo.
Shayo.
Choco bow for the result. Nothing to discuss, cause I'm the one by default. I'm without any doubt. I'm a me, I be a doubt. I no go feed the girl.
Hey guys, so we left Aqua Safari and then we went to Freedom Square and then I got this bracelet and then we went to this restaurant and the chicken wings. I think they were the best chicken wings I've had in my life. I'm not even sure what it was called. It's like African cuisine, it's not just Ghanaian cuisine. And now we're in East Lagoon Hills and we're gonna go see my parents, Lan, and then go see my grandma's house. Okay guys, we are getting ready to leave for the airport. We're gonna go to Kumasi. Right now we're in Accra. The thing is, we could drive to Kumasi, but it takes like 4 to 5 hours. We're gonna visit a lot of family in Kumasi because that's where my parents' family is and their childhood homes and everything like that. So, Edward, are you excited?
I no go feed the girl, I no go feed the girl, it's out though. I'm a mind that's you talk, oh. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know only, and I know that careful.
Like the baba trago, my eye, oh. Music, cry,
oh. I need me more and shayo,
hey guys, so we went to my dad's childhood home, then we came here, and then we went to our cousin's house or where they're staying right now, and now we're back.
Hop in my Maserati, baby. Hop in my Maserati. I said, hop in my Maserati. Hop in my Maserati. Girl, I wanna see you go down. Yeah. Say me, I love the way you get body. Hop in my Maserati, baby. Hop in my Maserati. Hop in my Maserati. Maserati.
Kumasi
airport
and we are waiting
to check in. Daddy, look. The first people on the plane.
Today we are going to go to the Cape Coast Castle, like the slave castle.
Ah!
the British came here, they converted the rooms below them to be prisons. In that prison, they put a popular Asante king by name Nana Kwame the First.
And
in the other prison, they kept a popular Asante queen mother by name Ja Asantewa.
This is serious.
Almost 150 women were lying on this bare floor. The weak ones, they were practically going to toilet on this floor.
Please.
That's fine. This is the room of no return. That is the door of no return. All the captives pass through this door. Now we can observe that the size of the door is very small. Mm-hmm. Please, that should not tell us that some of the captives did not have weight. But because of the health problems in the dungeons, people sleeping in the old toilets, many go slim or lean, that they could walk through the door very easily.
To discuss, cause I'm the one by fault, I'm without any doubt.